kind of funny. This kitchen, I don't think, is ever really dirty. The curtains aren't up. They're washed. They've dried. I have to rehang them today. The windows are clean. The kitchen is clean. This cupboard down here, there's some mice in this one, are not done. And there's a spatula that fell down back there that I have to get. But I cook from scratch once or twice a day. And it's very hard for me to stand for long periods of time and to bend. I have really bad scoliosis, among other things. But this is kind of funny. Huh. Yeah. This is a tarte normande. It just finished and it's still bubbling. It's going to cool to room temperature. And then I'm going to refrigerate it because these taste really better the next day. And you just put them in a warm oven, an oven set to the warming setting for, you know, about 20 minutes or 30 minutes. And he's nuts about these. And he comes back tomorrow. And the whole place is clean. It's very clean. Floor scrubbed. A lot of stuff done. Bed linens, they're washed. They're dried. I'm putting them away. Fixing the beds, you know. Oh. And he won't say anything. He won't. I know that. He never does. But, you know, clean apartment. Fresh flowers, tarte normande. Desire not the fruits of thy labors, as the Bhagavad Gita would say.
There's my little Buddhas.
See you later, alligator.